Today I'll be feeding this massive bull-ant queen a live cricket. That's because this queen is a hunter, and after I added the cricket, the queen immediately knew something was wrong. She's very quick to walk around, although she can't yet see the cricket. But it doesn't take long before the queen sees the cricket and goes in for the kill. She immediately tries stinging the cricket and just have a firm grip on her. The cricket has nothing to do other than just wait to being stung and killed. But what she's doing is actually not killing it, she's paralyzing the cricket. And as you can see, the venom is working insanely quickly. Already now the cricket is losing a lot of the life and it's almost dead already. It's crazy for me to see how quickly this venom works, as already now it seems bone dry and she tries dragging the cricket home again. It doesn't take long before the cricket is home to the nest and over to the larvae. The hungry larvae then eat the cricket to get protein. Now the cricket is technically still alive at this point, it's just paralyzed, but this really shows the brutal life of nature within a bull ant colony. The bull ant queen has done her job very nicely and she can now walk very successfully around, although still being very aware of her surroundings.